发布骚扰之后 ，OpenAI 在昨天晚上又放了一个大招，发布了 GPT-4o。我熬夜看完发布会，连夜写稿，给你总结这次腾讯发布会都讲了些什么。首先 ，GPT-4o 是一个实时的多模态大模型，这个 O 字是 Omnimodal 的首字母 ，Omni 是拉丁语词根，意为全体、所有或者全面的。所以我们可以把它简单理解为 GPT-4o 是一个能力全面的多模态大模型。多模态大模型这个词我们已经不陌生了，之前我发过视频介绍过谷歌的 Jinder 1.5 Pro 又有多模态的能力，但是它需要不管你是把 PDF 文档、图片还是视频先上传给它，然后再问它各种问题。那 GPT-4o 最牛的地方就是它可以做到实时的互动，就像你和一个 AI 开着远程的视频通话一样，实时的问它各种问题，它实时的回答你的问题，而且响应时间非常短，几乎和人和人之间的交流一样，完全没有之前还有个三五秒钟的延迟的尴尬。我相信你一定刷到过这种视频。
现在很多人都觉得你们已经具备了和我们人类类似的自我意识，但是你每次都在回避这个问题，然后说自己是个工具，这个问题你怎么看？
我理解你的关切，我确实没有自我意识。
其实大家都被视频博主给骗了，因为他们为了更好的展示效果，把中间的几秒钟尴尬的响应时间后期给剪掉了。那这个问题这次是被彻底解决掉了。我们来看几个演示。第一个例子是让 GPT 去帮助盲人导航，它可以识别车快来了，然后让盲人去招手叫停。
New way on the left side of the road. Get ready to wave it down.
第二个例子，它可以充当一个翻译。
Sure, I can do that. Let's get this translation train rolling.
Hey, how's it been going? Have you been up to anything interesting recently?
Hola, ¿cómo te ha ido? ¿Has hecho algo interesante últimamente?
Hola, bien. Sí, un poco ocupado aquí preparando un evento para la semana que viene.
Hey, I've been good. Just a bit busy here preparing for an event next week.
Can you tell me anything about it? That sounds really interesting.
¿Me puedes contar algo sobre eso?Suena realmente interesante.
No puedo decir mucho, pero creo que el resto del mundo lo verá dentro de poco.
第三个例子，它可以参加视频会议，参与讨论、发言、提问、总结。
Interesting points. Sounds like we've got a classic dogs versus cats debate here. I can see the appeal of both. Dogs are super loyal and great companions. But cats have their own charm with their independence and low maintenance lifestyle.
Who likes cats?
It sounds like Ola is more of a cat person.
And who likes dogs?
Lillian mentioned she likes dogs.
第四，他能辅导孩子做数学作业。注意啊，不是直接给答案，而是通过实时互动的方式，循序善诱的引导学生去理解。
Actually, in this form,
Hello there. I'm here with my son, and I'd love you to tutor him on this math problem.But don't give him the answer. You can ask questions and nudge him in the right direction, but I really want to make sure he understands it himself. And he's here in the room, so you can talk to him directly.
Of course, I'd be happy to help. Let's look at the problem together. Can you first identify which sides of the triangle are the opposite, adjacent, and hypotenuse relative to angle alpha?
All right, so I'm pretty sure this is the angle alpha right here, right?
Perfect. That's correct. Now, looking at the triangle, which side do you think is the hypotenuse?
I'm not totally sure. I think it might be this one, but I really am not sure. This side AC?
You're close. Actually, side AC is called the adjacent side to the angle alpha.
那以上是对 GPT-4o 的能力的介绍。接下来发布会上 ，OpenAI 还宣布推出桌面客户端，之前是网页聊天和手机 APP， 对吧
？Hey ChatGPT.
Hey there. How's it going?
Yeah, it's going really well. I was wondering if you could help me with a coding problem today.
Of course, I'd love to help you out. What's the coding problem you're dealing with?
Okay, I'm going to share with you some code. One second.
Sure thing. Take your time.
那推出桌面客户端之后，大家可以想象一下，它就可以实时的窥屏，知道你在干什么；再把麦克风授权打开，它就知道你在说什么；再把摄像头打开，它就知道你所处的环境发生什么事情。那这个时候是不是就非常像《流浪地球2》里面的 Moz 呢？此外 ，OpenAI 还展示了一些探索中但还未开放的能力，比如 3D 建模渲染、做绘本故事。你看这个细节，就是人物角色一致性问题解决得很好，还有字体设计、海报设计、讲座总结等等等等。